Bootleg Kev exclusive.
Yeah, yeah, it's bootlegkev.com, man. You already know what it is, Power 98.3. Rittz, white Jesus, slum American shit. Let this man do what he does.
And dog about to rock this shit. Bootleg Kev. White Jesus. Yeah. What you know about pouring your heart out on every single rhyme you've written and never getting no respect is due. Spending years trying to make it in the business, sweat and tears flowing through your lyrics when you bless the fool. Everybody telling you that you gon' make it, but it's uphill battle, got you feeling like you never will. These dudes right next to you who ain't as fresh as you, just gotta wreck the deal, them and it never fail. I remember when the label would say, this shit'll never get no radio play, how the fuck that sound? I've been practicing perfecting this and they gon' telling me to dumb rap down, need to sing like them, bling like him. Why can't I just be the MC? I MC, why I been low key? I've been anticipating for this real shit to come back round. I'm a little bit of Scarface, big boy Andre. Listen, you can hear my delivery. It's like I'm Mr. Swing Twister, Buster, Muster. Been the bun being tied lip quality that I was listening to that got me through. And everybody said I never would amount to shit. When we lost the house and had talks about it, might be time for me to finally bow out and quit. I was a basement superstar. That's what my ex said in the letter that she left me on the bedspread. Everybody said the rap game didn't want to see another white boy, especially a redhead. Ex said, bro, I bet that you don't want to walk in summer shoe. You can probably imagine it's been a dark road. My soul never got sold, never got robbed from a passion. Yeah. Rittz, white Rittz. Jesus.
Get that white Jesus revival, baby. Slum American shit.
Yeah.
What's the website they can get that shit, Rittz?
Yeah, djboot.net, white Jesus revival, Rittz, slum shit, Northside, A-Town, Bootleg Kev, yeah.